Hey, what's going on, City Slickers? Sorry I couldn't vlog earlier. I was cooking and cooking all day. Check out the grill. Oh, I just finished everything. But I got it still going. Put some more stuff on the grill. We've been eating all day. Here go my son, my uncle, and my nieces.
Now, why you can't blow that candle out?
Ernest, where's my salmon?
Oh, look at my sister Vanessa. Ernest. Emmanuel came from Boston. Oh, look at my nephew Papa. All right, the do-rag crew. They getting away.
They're gonna get it. Salmon burger.
Get it spinning. So yeah, guys, I couldn't vlog. I was busy all day. Okay, everybody. Everybody's wearing red. I'm the only one with white. What burger?
My salmon burger.
Again, you ate it. You asked. Oh no 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 no. She's asking me for a burger she ate. That's my aunt. Oh, nah, nah, nah. Oh, check this out, guys. I just bought this tent. And I got this umbrella. Got my grill. Brother-in-law's cooler.
Is any hot for?
About 10 coolers. Wait. Hold on. About 10 coolers. 10 coolers is probably around what? I don't know, about 30, 40 people. And I'm sorry I didn't vlog earlier. I'm so exhausted though. I didn't sleep last night. I finished like probably around 5 this morning preparing. And then after that, I didn't have time to take a nap because if I was to take a nap, I wouldn't be able to get up. So I just stood up. I stood up and went and got my son in Harlem and met up with everybody over here. I also brought my charger. Oh, by the way, guys, I didn't buy that at Kmart. I bought this at Home Depot. This cart right here, the Milwaukee. This is my charger. I don't know if I could charge my phone, the speaker, whatever I need. This is my speaker. And this is the Milwaukee card. I told y'all one time that Milwaukee card that I bought it in Kmart. No, I bought it in Home Depot. I think it was like 30 something bucks, like 36 bucks. So today we're celebrating my niece Sky and Ernest. Ernest's birthday. So, welcome to the Marcano family reunion. So everybody scattered all over. Mari!
These are my crocs.
Wait.
I gotta beat them.
All right. They're talking woman stuff. I gotta go. They're talking about crocs and toenails. Come on. So, guys, look. This was full of food. When I tell you, it was maybe, I don't know, about 20-something plates of food. Everything is gone. So, like the champ that I am, I still got a lot of food left. I brought everything. Steak, pork chops, lamb chops, chicken, sausage, hamburger. No, that's the only thing I didn't bring, hamburgers. I got hot dogs. So, I got the grill going, and I'ma just cook everything I got. Yeah, everybody's hungry. They was at the pool. I didn't go to the pool. I've been wanting to go in the tent. I got a kit. Oh, where's my hat? I got the hat for this. I've been wanting to go in the tent and take a nap. Ethan is in there. My boy Mike gave me this. He said he used to make these at his at his factory, and I never used it. Oh, there go my hat. All right, guys. Get back to you in a few minutes. Everybody's wearing red. Wait. No.
Why not? Okay?
Yeah, I'll probably eat a piece. All right. I gotta make some more food now. I got, like 3 propane tanks. And where are we today? We're in Rockland State Park. Every year we go to family reunion someplace else. And today, I like this place. I like Rockland. It's pretty cool. I like it up here. It's right over the Tappan Zee Bridge, maybe like 2 exits after the bridge. So yeah. All right, guys, I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna see you in a few. Hey. Shazam. All right. Let me get back to cooking. And I was playing the music, but I got Emmanuel. Emmanuel, what school you go to in Boston?
Boston College.
Oh, nice.
Class of 2021. Follow my IG, Barry _ Da Vinci. Follow my Twitter too, Shazam.
All right, all right. I want to go visit him in Boston. And where's my son? Where's Ernest? Let me go find my son. All right, be back, guys. Ernest is in a tent. No, he was just there a minute ago. All right, guys, let me get back to you.
How was the setup, though?